Today's ironic word is evangelist, which derives from the Greek evangelion, meaning good news. The irony follows in much the same vein as the previous ironic word, gospel, since gospel is, after all, simply derived from the Old English translation of the Greek evangelion. But evangelist has an extra layer of irony to it, because it happens to be an anagram of evil's agent.